to the live final of Britain's Got Talent. All of tonight's acts are chasing the same unbelievable prize, an appearance in front of Prince Charles at the Royal Variety Performance.
Now, our next act finished his semi-final performance, flattened his back in the pouring rain, completely unable to speak.
Like you are afraid of that, isn't it?
It's George Benson.
We met you last year, didn't we?
Yeah. Unfortunately, you weren't quite good enough.
Welcome back.
So what have you learned in the last 12 months?
I've just got bigger and better.
Last year, you were fantastic. This year, you were phenomenal. George, you will win it in the race.
George Samson!
This experience has been the best. You know, it's probably miles away from, you know, what I normally do every day, and I don't want that to end. I want to win this competition for my mum. She's put a roof over my head, she's got food on the table, and this competition will give me the power to pay her back.
You know, I keep forgetting he's only 14, he's gorgeous, and everything.
If I go out tonight, then the dream's gone, and I'm back to just being the ordinary lad from Warrington. I've got to pull off all my best moves, I've got to try the best, I've got to show people that I can do it.
Rejected by a man who appears last year, here he is 1 year later, and he's one of the favourites to win.
I'm a fighter, you know, I'm going to keep fighting, I'm going to stay strong. If I win tonight, not only will it change my life, it will save my life.
George, because last year you didn't even get to the semi-finals. This year you won your semi-finals. Here you are in the final, that close to the Royal Variety.
Yeah.
This is something special, isn't it?
It really is. I mean, every time, whenever I dance, I try my best, and well, tonight was something else. It was the greatest performance I've ever done. I'm sorry.
That's the only chance of being able to.
I love your confidence, George. You know, I love the fact that each time I've seen you, it's been the best performance you've ever done. I like that. I think great dancers are all like that. You know, with Justin Timberlake, Michael Jackson, they're all like that. Look, I thought at the start of today that probably a singer has the best chance of winning this, right? But you, each time you come back, have ripped up the rule book. And the thing I like about you, and what Britain likes about you, is we love a fighter. You know, you've come back from last year and said, I'm not finished with this show. I'm going to come back here and I'm going to win. And you've got a great chance.
pleased that you chose to do that routine again, because for me that was like a winning routine earlier this week. I didn't know how you could possibly top it, but you kind of have. It was really, really good. This is, you know, a life-changing moment, this show. It's a huge prize, Royal Variety, £100,000. I think you're in with a big shot.
At this point, every time I think I've spotted the winner, it changes again. On sheer determination, George, you've got to have a chance of winning the competition after that. Doing that once is tough. Actually doing it a second time with the pressure of your age in a live final and getting it absolutely spot on, I mean, it's almost impossible, and yet you did it. Good for you.
We're in with the show, you reckon?
Feel good?
I feel absolutely fantastic. If you think George is Royal Variety material, the number to call is 09011 3222 07, but not yet Lions Auto.